Praise the Lord. What's this? Okay, my name is Odunayo from Ekol. From Ikola, yeah. I want to testify of the goodness of the Lord upon my life. The first day I stepped my leg into this auditorium, I thank God for the healing and power that God gave to me and how he makes me to be alive again. Because I know our Father in the Lord, I know his family. So I just came to buy some pure water because they sent me to come and buy it. I said, God, that this one I want to come to this church. I've not come to this church before. So let me just try my best. As I came, so I told one of the usher that I want to buy them a sachet of a bag of water. But God be the glory. He asked me to stand outside, that I should wait till the service end. And I said no. How can I stand outside? And the blessing will be flowing down. And after I now said I want to take healing water. No. Let me have to come and receive and see that miracle that God has done. Since when the woman of issue of blood have to say with her faith that I shall touch the garments of that manifestation that came. By faith, she has to receive her healing. So I want to testify for what God has done in my life. I came here, I came with a serious problem that was giving me a lot of problem, so many years. So for 5 years. But I just want to thank God that God, as I stepped my leg here, I received my healing. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. Wọn dúpẹ́ Ọlọ́run fún ore tó lọ́wọ́ ṣe nínú ayé àwọn. Pé àwọn wá láti wá romi yìí ní ọjọ́ ìpàdé kan. Ẹni tó fẹ́ tomi fún wọn sọ pé àkókò tí tomi ò tí tó dúró síta. Àwọn alùgbà pé kí n dúró síta kí ìbùkún máa ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ilé. Láì wọn wá fún pàdé o, ṣùgbọ́n omi náà fẹ́ rà. Èyí wá fún olórí ọ̀fẹ́ pé jẹ́ kí èmi náà kúkú darapọ̀ mọ́ pàdé yìí títí tí pàdé yóò fi ṣetán. Wọ́n dúpẹ́ pé ogun bíi ọdún márùn-ún èyí tó ti ń jẹ ayé wọn lọ́jọ́ náà ó dópin. Lónìí ogun ayé tirẹ̀ náà dópin.
My name is Brashola. I come from Aton, Ogun State. I really bless the name of God for what God has done in my life, in my family, and everything that He has done in my life. The first day I came to this place, I was invited from one of my mother-in-law, and I explained everything concerning my business. And when I see our father-in-law in this auditorium, He gave us some passage of Bible to be reading for 21 days. And they said unto me, if I can be able to do this thing, there will be a turnaround upon my business and everything concerning me. And I bless the name of God. Before that 21 days, everything have changed. The business have turned around. In fact, I really bless the name of God. Truly, the Lord is in this place. For what God has done in my life, I would like everyone in this auditorium to help me shout 7 glorious
hallelujahs. Amen. Won dupe lo Olorun fun etulu ase na aye awon. Pe awon wa sinu jo fun igba kokko, awon lati ari baba pe tori pe ise o lo dede okowo gbogbo re o dori kodo. Nigba ta wa lanfani lati ri baba ninu Oluwa, won fun labala bibili kan lati ka. Won fun okan ọjọ́ kan lé lógún lẹ́yìn ìgbà tán bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní ṣiṣẹ́ ẹ̀kọ́ ọjọ́ tán dá ìkó tó pé ohun gbogbo yí padà sí rere fáwọn ayé àwọn lọ déédé iṣẹ́ lọ déédé ìdílé gan ṣe kíni ó gba ìyàtọ̀ lónìí ayé àti ìdílé rẹ yóò gba ìyàtọ̀.
Praise the Lord. I am Alphonsus Asukwo and I live in Ijegun, Ikoto, a friend of the ministry. First of all, I'm giving thanks to Almighty God for adding another year to my age. Then secondly, there has been this reproach in my life. Each time I do business, I'm into construction. At the end of the day, my clients will refuse to pay me and they will go with the money. But since I started fellowshipping with this ministry, the same thing wanted to happen. My client that was in the US visited and he was owing me. I finished the first stage of the work. By the time he came in last year, December, he was to pay me the money. He said, I should be patient. Unfortunately, he rushed back to US on a Christmas day and died on the 29th of December. And it became a problem. My house rent was there to be paid, and the landlord was on my neck. And at the end of the day, after the burial, discussing with the wife that came down for the burial, it was as if it was difficult, but I had the faith that something good is going to happen. So just last week, part of the money had been paid. And I give glory unto the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Loruko Jesu, a o ni de asise ma je o. Won dupe l'Olorun fun itulu asun aye won ku lo afi odun kan odun awon. Won si dupe pe awon je nikan tin sise ile. Tan ba ti sise ile fun awon eniyan to wa de egan sawon lara, ton ba ti pari ise, ti ise ti dun regede, awon onile wa po sapo won ni fi fa won. Eyi nsele sugbon gba tan doroke yi. Oluwa fokun si ninu aye won o gba owo won fun won loruko Jesu gbogbo awon aje moni wa to wa lowo ota to wa lowo eniyan Oluwa ti gba fun wa.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe fun gba lokan mi. Oruko mi ni Adedoja Idowu, o wa lati Dopemu ni papa. Praise the Lord. Mo dupe fun igba lokan mi. Mo dupe tori pe Olorun o da mi si, o da ibi mi si, o da omo mi si. Erim kimi niyan ekeji mi ni pe neighbor mi arome o ikoya rara o omo yen sick to je pe won gba doctor to wa treat en le won fun ni drip won fun ni gbogbe ngba to wa pe mi mo wa so fun pe ah nje nje ojo Wednesday mo wa so pe ola ani program si won le tele mi ka jo debe won ni awon lo moto mo ni on tori pe ko le wo moto ta ba shanta mo ni ko je ka shanta pe won ba ton ba ni kon fi le e to ba ku ma fi si agbo mo yen debi bo sa dupe lodo olorun pe ara omo yen ti ya olorun ti gba ogo ni na yo mo tin ba ri omo yen bayi inu mi ma ndun ni e ba nfogo fun olorun eri mi keta ni pe mo ba dupe lodo olorun mo wa ninu ajaga to ti pe sugbon olorun tu mi sile o fa anu o fi tu mi sile patapata fun eyi fun 50 years ikini yen mo ti wa ninu e sugbon mo dupe pe olorun o tu mi sile o ra mi pada o segun fun mi e fun ide eleyi e ba mi yoluwa logo.
E de yin logo dada tori be se yin ni tin na nda o e ba mi ile kan si o eyi je fidimule nigba ti baba so pe olorun se ogun 60 years 70 years o baba e tin puro se ro ni abi roko loruko Jesu yo se ti e na. Mommy is taking over our life for God keeping the family and making the family to be in good order. And also, I've got over a neighbor's child that was brought here sick. Even after drip and treatment, the child wasn't okay. But when she brought the child there, God healed the child perfectly. And lastly, for 50 years, she has been under a yoke that she knew. And God has set her free under this mountain. Your own deliverance is today.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Oruko mi Evangelist Olonibua Michael, the grace of God ni Kolambi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun, o meji mo fe so. Ekini omo mi kan to wa ni school, Yaba Tech. O so de le na ni ara e oda. O wa lowo le ri, mo sa wa lo si school ye. Mo mu wale, mo lo ogun fun, mo gbadua fun. Ana o da pe ki gbe lo so hospital. be won ni ki ni suru de be laaro yi on lo ji wa pade mi olorun ara e ti le koko ekeji very verification bank won ni ki bank ko mo fe open account si be won ni gbo gudo ni verification of bank mo ti se kan lati ogun last year mo lo si bank ti mo lo won ni ro o won ni mo ti se nigba kan ki ma fagun sa mo ro pe mo ni ri oko mi o so re tinu bo sa n gbadura ni jeta ni won wa pe mi pe won ti ri o won de test number mi si mi praise the lord hallelujah
amen our daddy is appreciating God over his son that God healed the son perfectly and secondly that he did BVN that bank verification number and for since August last year but God did say retrieve it for him he may think it's not a testimony loruko Jesus gbogbo on to ti ha to ri pe ko le jade mo lodun yi emi ati yin ati rigba
praise the lord praise the mighty Jesus please before I testify I would like to give God this song my name is sister Chioma from Shomolu it goes like this Isiala na bugiwe ya Igberala na bugiwe ya Isiala na bugiwe ya Igberala na bugiwe ya Isiala mo sosogiwe ya Igberala mo nani giwe ya Isiala mo sosogiwe ya Ipera lamo nani kiwe ya praise the lord praise the lord I just want to thank God for my life during my pregnancy stage I received many prophecy about this child I thank God for his safe delivery even on the day of my labor on the day of my delivery the devil tried to killed this child in my womb, but God did not allow him to take over. I thank God for his successful burial. I lost my mom on the day I gave birth to my child. That was July 18th. And my uncles and aunties refused to bury my mom. So no help from nowhere. It was last 2 months, April, on the 3rd of April, that we finally did the burial without the help of my uncles nor my aunties. I thank God for the financial empowerment. I thank God for successful burial. And I also want to thank God for a peaceful marriage. I and my husband, the evil ones, have been putting disagreements, putting quarreling, everything. They don't want us, and I've been receiving prophecy that people do not want I and my husband to be together. They are jealous because of our marriage. I thank God for a peaceful marriage. If you see, I and my husband now, we are just like brothers and sisters. And I also want to thank God for adding one more year to my years. I celebrated my birthday on Monday. I just thank God for everything. And I thank God for bringing I and my younger ones together. After the burial, the evil ones trying to scatter us. But I thank God for taking over all of us. Praise the Lord.
Amen. What dupe l'Olorun fun eri pupo akoko Oluwa fun Oluro fe lati se isiku mama won leyin tan bi motan ni baba iku awon ebi ko won sile sugbo l'Olorun to nje oluran lowo alai lori ran lowo o ran won lowo won se ayeye yi o dun o larin lai si ran lowo ebi nbe won dupe pe Oluwa ko awon atebi won papo o fun won ni omo rere won bi layo like as gbogbo asotele ibi lori omo na oluwa domo na si won dupe pe oluwa fo odun kan odun awon won dupe pe oluwa tu so igbeya awon to dabi igbeyawo olongbo ateku oluwa so di igbeyawo egban taburo ki lodun to yi loruko jesu ibi oni wonu ile wa awa ti igbeyawo wa ti o lalafia lakoko yi ko toto yi odun iko to pari a o le rire amen